The Tampa Bay Rowdies, one of the big stories this year in the USL Championship. They have no losses in 11 games. As Andy Sabo tells us, one of the big weapons on this Rowdies team is a guy that had to earn his spot the hard way.
From IMG to Eckerd College in St. Pete to playing for the Lakeland Tropics, Juan Tejada served as a trialist this preseason for the Rowdies. His knack for scoring goals didn't go unnoticed as the 22-year-old Panama native was signed to his first pro contract on February 20th.
Coming here to America was tough at the beginning, and then to get the reward of signing my first professional contract, and especially here where I've been 5 years, it was just amazing.
Before the season even started, the Rowdies had planned on a 23-man roster, but head coach Neil Collins made an exception for Juan, making him the 24th member of this team.
Just his attitude to the game is just fantastic, and it just signified what I wanted this team to epitomize.
Tejada has dreamt of playing professionally since he was 4 years old and is forever grateful for the opportunity Collins has given him.
He's given me confidence to play my game, and I really respect him, and I'm very grateful.
And the forward has proved himself. He's tied for second on the team with 2 goals on the season, a testament, he says, to never giving up.
It's tough. You never know if you're going to get what you want. So you just work hard, and it's just a lot of work, and I've become a lot mentally tougher.
Tejada and the Rowdies will look to extend a club record 11-game undefeated streak on Saturday at Outlaw Stadium. In St. Petersburg, Annie Sabo, News Channel 8 Sports.